This is interesting. Notice the big flutes on this white oak at the base. It's down in a creek bottom. When a tree grows in a very wet soil, it'll make these big flutes. It holds it up and keeps it up out of the water. It's hard to tell on the camera, but these things are really big. Looks like a cypress tree. See how the roots are above the surface? Pretty nice big 24-inch white oak. And this baby's going to make flooring somewhere pretty soon. That's about it. See you next time.